Hey, Indy, thanks for the question. All I can do is tell you what I think the most important thing, and really it's a twofold answer. Number one, I try to keep in mind that I'm writing a story that the readers will want to read. And then number two, I'm trying to write a story that the readers will remember for a long time after finishing the novel. If I do those two things, then I'm usually pretty happy with the net result.